Star Center. This is Edward Velasquez speaking. How may I help you, Mr. Muska?
How you doing today, sir?
Terrific. How are you?
Right now, I'm pretty good, pretty good. Just cruising AZ, you know?
Yep.
Little vacation out here.
Okay.
What's going on? You know where any good handrails are out here?
I have no idea.
You haven't been there yet?
No.
No?
Never been there.
All right, man.
Where's it from?
You ever skateboard?
Nope.
You never?
Never.
Where's oh, man. From? Guess what?
What's that?
Yeah, the radio, the Ghetto Blaster just is a must on the session, man. It's just motivation, man. It's just, without the ghetto, I don't think I would have been doing a lot of my tricks that I'm doing right now. But basically, I just take music into play. I just like skate down the street, start rocking a beat through my head, get my adrenaline running, jump up there and just do it. Like, just do it. Just think about how it's going to feel to roll away from it and don't think about nothing else and just think about doing it first try, you know? And that's just like how I try to do it.